Self-explanatory. No pressure?
Cover's not open, Speedy.
Okay. Slide it down. Yeah.
Right, Speedy, I'd just like you to make presentation to Tom,
this
please.
Is a presentation from Speedy to Tom. Right, Tom, there's the key of the cabin. Okay.
Yes, okay. Tom, would you like to say...
I'm honored.
Yeah, no, just get the handshake there.
Fair play.
Yeah,
fair
Speedy,
play.
That's about the nearest you're going to get now, so stay miles away. All
right. Right, yeah. So I'm in charge.
Tom, you are the key man.
I am the key master.
Speedy, you are the key slave.
That is well confirmed, yes. I'm sure we won't.
Put on to the ground.
I don't think it's in a bad deal.
Hey,
Oh, that was a very uncalled for remark.
I thought you were dead for yesterday.
Limited actually came in the
world. Reminding me to do something.
Hello, Speedy. How are you? Notice absolute complete lack of swear words.
Hi, this is OTT now.
Hello!
Back on it. This one.
red face. Very fabulous. Cheers.
This looks so interesting.
When will be in the operative word?
No duck for the opening.
Johnny, don't chew stuff in the mouth. What's wrong with him?
He's getting a bit chewy, isn't he?
It's been a year, I suppose.
Don't worry, sweetie. It won't be a year for much longer.
You go away, I think. I'm not drunk enough to be.
Do you want to say hello to Louise or Tommy?
No, because Louise will be. Louise won't be watching this.
Of course you will.
Louise, I guarantee you're going to get a copy of this, no problem at all.
Bye, Louise. Hope you're resting well. Oh, no, chip off nicely.
As long as Patrick is up in the
next box. Should we do 550
kilometers? We're after making up.
May I show you?
We could do more tomorrow, because
if I may.
Well, we have to anyway.
600
kilometers.
We did a lot of weight, no problem.
No? Yeah, we're going to slow down.
I need to speed your operation. I need to change this. I need to speed up, man. Speed where? I need to change these mics for a
fact. We could do breakfast in the morning. Take off, quarter before strike. Have to lunch. Yeah, what do you want, ice cream?
Meat.
No, I'm not getting fucking meat.
Rashers.
Pudding.
Fucking Freddy steak
It's a good job that I had that on standby.
Was, but you see the only thing. You know what I'll do now? Pardon me a second. What's that going to tell you what it's called?
Sherlock Holmes.
Get the fingerprints.
You only need
to
cap and the
course. Yeah. There was a York a charge on it for 210 euros then.
You sure it's for this?
Couldn't be anything else. Best behaviour, now, like you're on camera.
You kind of look worried there.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Expression on my face, don't worry.
I look roses here, if you're a man, no. Actually, 12 ones.
torn your ones too.
For you,
for
you.
Once you have the bill, you see, I assume that was for here.
Don't be recording our money situation.
Hell yeah.
How are you doing?
Come here to me.
You're beautiful.
You're gorgeous. She looks like I'm roaring laughing.
Camera doesn't like.
Pardon moi.
Speedy, better fuck off, I swear to God.
I'll be in about 2 o'clock in the morning.
Where is that? Oh. I think you better tell your men there.
Your men, see? And, yeah, who is
it? Who is this guy?
Just, we're in France and there's no pubs here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I know. Il y a un pub in France.
Just showing everybody the hole.
Don't show a card.
No, I told the selection size.
What?
Just for ventilation.
I'm gonna show you.
Speedy, can you get it down here? Look.
Yeah.
Put it on there for real. Look.
Yeah.
There. Chip gone out.
Oh my God.
And there. See there. Look.
That's the one I did on purpose.
On your bike.
Not at the moment, Speedy.
Tanya.
Speedy.
Darling.
Yeah, but if we do 700, get the extra hour out of the way. We don't have 2 extra hours.
Michael.
See how we go, like.
Martin.
See how we go.
Martin, hold the one.
See how we go,
I'm only a son of a poor farmer.
We're restricted by
you.
You
don't
want to talk to
me. I know what it is.
A number here.
And.
Look at Speedy's luggage. Doesn't it look so sturdy?
No,
that's okay. You only last a few things. That's all right, Joe.
How does it bolt on then?
A T-bar underneath.
Yeah.
Across.
Where are we now?
And that's onto the...
We're not too well, we're about 30 kilometers from the approximate. Next.
back here. Get a zoom shot of the man who owns the camera. Thank you.
again. Here they come. We are not lost.
They are lost.
We have been waiting 20 minutes.
Maybe.
Thank God for our sore asses.
Yeah, they're going faster, stripes on.
And there.
Still not here.
True. Still waiting. Wait, no, no. There we go. There they are. Here comes Thomas.
Tom on his fabulous or one. Not that I know what that actually means. He's got to go faster, stripes as well.
And here he comes.
Hi, Tom.
We're in here about 20 minutes.
Yeah. Jeez, I'll tell you one thing, if it wasn't for doing those exercises to keep warm, we'd have been freezing. How long are you here? About 20 minutes. Doing exercises to keep the cold out.
Is that a bean over there?
Why did you stop up? No. Tom, I apologize about ruining that bend for you, but the way I got the better
of it. I went twice as well. Because yeah. I wasn't looking at the bend, I was looking at the back of you.
Yeah, yeah. I was at the metabolic shift, yeah. I was grinding.
You were grinding. I didn't want to. Oh.
No, yeah. If anyone's got to go on, you can go down a bit.
So, Alex, we're here about 20 minutes.
Huh?
We're here about 20 minutes.
We have to stop over fucking 15 times.
Why?
I don't know. Checking maths and fucking
I know that. I mean,
and here comes the Speedy Meister.
One, two, three, four.
Seven, 6 times we stopped.
Woohoo!
Fucking time. You know.
We stopped up for another week.
Welcome to the hotel, what's it called? The park, is it?
Yeah.
A refuge at the end of a very sweaty and hot day in the Milan Ring Road, being accosted by lunacy fucking Italian drivers.
But that road would be a great road if they had it surfaced properly. Yeah, it's a horrible road.
It's actually very badly surfaced.
Yeah.
Me.
I hate having my photograph taken.
Sorry, there's no red carpet there, but.
Will I red
Oh, sorry, Speedy, I didn't realise you were indulging in the photographic self.
No. I actually, has anyone done it for him? Hi, did you give that to? Did he give that to Rosie?
Rosie.
The bike.
That's it. No, look.
Here we go. Look.
Anything?
Are you enjoying yourself,
Would you like me to do another travelogue?
Yeah, do, yeah.
Okay, we are here by Lake Gardia, correct?
In a little
beautiful place called
Simone.
Yeah. and it's absolutely heaven, I have to say. Weather's a bit disappointing, but these things can happen. Not as disappointing as my driving, I have to say, but sure. You know what?
Oh, nice, nice. Go on, put up my wheelie. Come on!
Yeah, yes. Get done by the weekend, man.
I wasn't even moving, man!
What is it?
It's a Zydex.
Patrick, with your fine big muscular arms, would you like to do the beer thing?
Woman arms.
Popeye Patrick. Just half full will be plenty, I'll just sip at it. Beautifully done.
Finny, that's enough. Just go away, will you?
Don't give him any more. Squeeze it on him, mate.
It is, because it'll go warm.
He'll drink it. Smashing glass, though.
What a floppy.
Oh, that's lovely.
Sprinkle a raw blood.
Worms.
I hope so. After
you can't eat it properly without having your hands to off the pod. Can you?
I can't
eat with a knife and fork.
No,
impossible. I'm
meant
to beat
my
knife and fork
anyway. Well, I
managed it. Snap out of it.
It's
Can't film.
See the lighting.
Zoom.
The lighting up there. Zoom this? It in,
oh, you didn't see
there.
It there?
And come up there. Need a fork.
They have every language but English.
Jeez, yeah, good idea. Fork lighting.
Oh, would you ever accidentally put one across the screen?
Lights, what kind of lightning is it?
Well, geez, I don't know. It looks like fork lighting. And it's.
And
oh my god.
It's trying to eat
as
the
well.
Fiddler roll.
That lightning is taste.
Alright, Speedy catching me doing this now, he's walking pleased.
But now that Speedy's gone, we can talk about him. He's a bit of a homosexual, isn't
he? He just loves men. It's not a homosexual, he just loves
Where
men.
Where did that come out of that?
I can understand him loving men as well.
He's rubbing up against.
Speedy's for the.
Yeah.
Rubbing up against. Put it under.
Moved a few times before it gets lighter.
Johnny Mac is gone, Roisin is gone. They're trying to confer. Johnny Mac and Roisin are speeding off in the rain. And now, we don't know where they are. You left it. So I can see it. Well, goodbye. Judy was just going to ask someone about directions. And now he's gone. On the bus.
Where did he say go?
Gone! Where'd he go?
Say that again.
Just texted Johnny Mac. And I'm nowhere in Trieste.
It's all Speedy's fault.
No. I'm annoying.
nearly fucking drove out in front of us fucking.